Pagat came to symbolize a lot of the discontent that the people on Guam were feeling, feeling upset that the military has too much land already and it shouldn't take any more, feeling that Guam isn't respected by the United States or by the federal government, feeling that culture and heritage are being lost, feeling that the natural beauty of the island is slowly being destroyed.